Okay, welcome back once again. This is Will playing Borderlands 2 True Vault Hunter mode on the Gunzerker. Excuse me. So it turns out I came down with laryngitis. That's a thing. Lucky me. So there's not going to be too much talking aside from this. I'm getting better though. We're just gonna keep going through the missions and just having a good time. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy.
To signal our man. I bet anything he's sleeping off a hangover, so you'll have to wake him up. The sound of some VAR kids burning alive at the same time ought to do it. You got a fire gun, right? Screeching noise unless you burn them. Well done. Now, set some more on fire before that one dies.
Okay, so I lied. I might be commentating a little bit because I like talking. So, whatever. You gotta be honest about things sometimes. Or you gotta know when to quit.
So loud. So
Whatever.
angry. So dead.
Hey, Vault Hunter. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Sorry you had to wake me up. I'm glad to celebrate. It's hard last night after Bloodwing and I raided Iberian Convoy. Ain't that right, Blood? Easy, girl. So, the Hyperion train is speeding to the Tundra Express. If my intel's good, and it usually is, the Bald Key itself might be on board. My advice? What I do? Steal the key, get drunk,
gonna
pass out.
Find us hell.
Without the vault key, Jack can't control the warrior. We gotta hijack that train, soldier.
Oh gosh, where? What
Tina
the?
Can help. Go talk to her.
Okay, didn't see that one coming. Hello? Where am I? Got it.
Please, I just need a few more samples such as that. Same process as before. Force them to cocoon, hit them with the injector,
Hello?
Kill them. Good luck.
Got it.
Not bad. Not bad.
Oh my goodness. Okay, mega time water break. I do enjoy water, guys. Please, I need one of you to mutate. We'll do two at a time. Because that's how we roll, ladies. Boom. That probably should never be how we roll, ever. That was a bad idea. That was a dumb idea. No. Ooh. Ha ha. Instant regret turned into not instant regret. Okay, dear sirs or madams. Get some dead. Man, it's hard enough to monologue. Ugh. Okay. Oh my, excuse me. So for fun time, leave a comment in, leave a comment telling me what you think I sound like. Options are dying rototiller, thriving vacuum cleaner, garbage disposal. Yeah, you know, my voice is not nearly what it used to, what it should be. Come on, guys, mutate, please. Yes, excellent. You are just slacking. Oh, well. Will, things went bad. Will. Hello? It was standing exactly above me. Oh, gosh. Oh, well, that was disappointing. Now we gotta go kill it. Let's see, I was here, then I fell off over here. Then I ran down over here. And then I had instant regret right here. Hello.
Manish! Bizarre screaming! Oh, it's good to be me!
Boom. Awesome. Golly, bug! Oh my goodness, California summers. They just don't know when to quit. Alrighty. We just got one more Varka to pick up. Or to mutate, or something. More Varkids. Come on, guys. There. Yes. Oh crap, did I do two? I'm really hoping not. Awesome. Good job, everybody. Oops. Hello? There we are.
Lovely. Return to me, please.
Okay. So we got that done. Now let's get it. Let's do a train to catch.
Chased a bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun.
Pop!
Goes the bandit. Oh, hi.
Okay. Hello, Tina.
Rowan told me you were coming. I still owe him for all that butt crap with General Ranson. So you gotta hijack a train, huh? Child's play. Let me introduce you to my lady.
No, I think I can run to get the badonkadonks.
This here's mushy snuggle bites, and this is
mushy. Yeah, I can run to get the badonkadonks, so.
I'm gonna need their badonkadonks first, and they got stole by the bandits a few days ago. Go get them!
The life of a vault hunter.
I know Tina can
getting
be
those badonkadonks.
But she's the most gifted demolitions expert on Pandora. Just do what she asks, and I guarantee she'll help you hijack the train and get the vault key.
Hello? I think I took the long way.
Yeah!
Basil, blow stuff up and make people die. Squishy. Squishy, squishy, squishy. Oh, damn, you looking good, ladies. Let's get to work.
That's right. Twin sisters, man. Oh, take them. Take them, take them, take them, take them.
Just put my damsels near the choo-choo track and set them up!
Good plan, great plan.
Hey, yo, I got stuff I need done, boy. Sup, sucker? Got a very important tea party coming up, and my date is missing, and I am not going stag! Don't even suggest it!
His name is Sir Reginald von Bartlesby, a local aristocrat and purveyor of the fine arts. I believe his mother has forbidden him from speaking with him. You will convince her to release him into my custody.
One of the many illustrious guests who will be attending my tea party. I have also invited Princess Fluffy Butt, who has gazongas like you would not believe. You'll be rounding her up later.
So, for the record, I've never done this mission before. I have no idea at all where I'm going. I am strictly trying to get to the dot. So, forgive me. Oh, please. Oh, please. Are you kidding me? Thank you. I don't think this is the way they intended. Oh, would you look at that? There's a path.
Okay. Now
Now go get Sir Reginald. We have so many things to discuss.
Okay. Hello?
You got Sir Reginald. Now I just need you to find Princess Fluffy Butt and get me some scrap metal from the buzzards so you can make me a teapot. Just blow up some buzzards and pick up the flamey bits.
Great.
Oh, I feel free to get some crumpets on there. Crumpets on there.
Shot when I'm drunk.
You got Princess Fluffy Butt? Oh man, this party's gonna be off the chisel for Rizzo.
Yeah.
you, but you are